Today we're going to show you how to do split edits within Final Cut, and this particular thing is great for conversations back and forth, people talking to each other. It's good for other things too, but that's the first thing that comes to mind, and it's the first thing that we're going to show you.
Here, we have a conversation between two parrots.
Knock knock. Who's there?
Polly.
Polly who?
Polly wants a cracker.
At the moment, the video cuts at the same exact time as the audio. But this feels stiff and unnatural. In a conversation, it's better to hear the start of the audio a few frames before the video cuts to create a smoother transition. This is known as a J-cut, and it's one type of a split edit. The other type is known as an L-cut, where the video cuts before the audio does. This could be used to see the other character's reaction before the speaker is finished talking.
What the heck does that mean? Let's find out.
Let's expand the audio components so that we can create some split edits. Select the clips in the timeline, then navigate to the top menu and choose Clip and Expand Audio, or use the shortcut Control S. You can also double-click on the clip's audio waveform. The video and audio portions of the clip will appear as individual components, but will remain attached in sync. But be careful not to select Detach Audio, or you might misalign the audio from the video. In contrast, if we expand the audio, it's still technically attached, but we'll be able to adjust the lengths of the video and audio sections individually. Now, we'll drag the endpoint of the video portion on the right to shorten it, so that the video on the left overlaps the beginning of the audio, and we'll trim the audio to match. We can also zoom in and adjust the fade handles of the audio, in case we'd like to make the transition a little more subtle. Once we're done, we can collapse the audio to keep our timeline neat. We can double-click on the audio waveform, or select it. Navigate to the top menu, and choose Clip and Collapse Audio, or use the shortcut Control S. Keep in mind that when you collapse the audio, you won't be able to see the L or J cuts you've made.
If you're shooting a lot of interviews or documentaries, split edits might be for you.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
If you enjoyed this show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you.